This is the condenser on the Holstein still, and it allows the alcoholic vapors to condense and return into a liquid state again. At this point, we have refrigerated chilled water coming into the condenser, and it surrounds the pipes on the inside that the vapors pass through. It turns into liquid, and it passes through the apparatus at the end.